today we do have Miss Ava Wallace, who a couple of months ago trusted Christ here at the end of a service, and her parents have kind of worked with that through her with the help of others. And thank you for being here. And Miss Ava, that is your earthly family. That is the ones that you've known since birth. But now then that you've trusted Christ, you have an entire church family that loves you, that is going to be here to pray for you and help disciple you along the way. And so, Ava, based on your decision of trusting in Christ as your Lord and Savior, I baptize you, my sister, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. You good? Thank you for that.